मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द चैप्टर फर्स्ट ऑफ क्लास 9 विच इज मैटर इन आवर सराउंडिंग. ओके, देयर इज टू वीडियो ऑफ दिस चैप्टर ऑलरेडी सेंड टू यू. ओके, दिस इज द थर्ड पार्ट ऑफ दिस वीडियो. ओके, इस पे so we will discuss change in states of matter. Change in states of matter. Okay, so how can matter change their state? Means matter, you all know already, matter is forming three types: solid, liquid and gas. So these states, how can they change their states? Solid into liquid, liquid into gas, gas into liquid, liquid into solid. Okay, so we will discuss about the topic. Okay, so first, solid convert into liquid vice versa, liquid convert into solid. Okay, solid convert into gas. Okay, vice versa, so liquid gas convert into solid, liquid convert into gas, gas convert into liquid. So what are the process by which these states are interconverted? Okay, so first we will talk about solid converts into liquid. What is the method about this solid convert into liquid? So which is solid, when we heat any solid, it is melt. Okay, it should be melt. Okay, so this is the process of melting. Okay, this process is known as melting. Okay, melting can be convert solid into liquid. Okay, second, liquid convert into gas. So liquid convert into solid on cooling, means this process is called freezing. Okay, this process is called freezing. Next, liquid converts into gas. Liquids converts into gas on boiling. So this process is called boiling. Other process is evaporation. Okay, gas converts into liquid, which is condensation. On cooling, gas on cooling converts into liquid, which is known as condensation. Condensation. Okay, and solid converts into liquid. Some solids are known, which is known as sublimate substance. Okay, sublimate substance, when they are heated, they are directly converted to gas, not converted to liquid. Okay, so this process is called sublimation. Sublimation. Okay, and gas converted to solid, which is also known as sublimation. The other language we known as deposition. Okay, deposition. So these processes we will discuss in this video. So our first process is melting and melting point. Okay, melting and boiling point. So melting is solid convert into liquid. Solid convert into liquid on heating. This is delta. This sign is expressed to heat. Okay, so solid convert into liquid on heating. This process called melting. And at which temperature solid starts convert into liquid? Okay, solid starts melting. So this temperature is called melting point. We all know melting point of ice is 0 degree Celsius. Ice melting point of ice is 0 degree Celsius. Other iron 2600 degree Celsius. Okay. So next fuel is boiling point. Simple. When liquid is heated, convert into vapor. Okay. When liquid is heated, convert into vapor. So this process called boiling. Okay. At this temperature, liquid starts boiling. It's called boiling point. Okay. Boiling point of water is 100 degree Celsius. Okay. 100 degree Celsius means that process at which liquid converts into vapor on heating, and without heating, this is called evaporation. This process is also known as vaporization. Okay, means formation of vapor is known as vaporization. Okay, so next, so thank you.